Accusations of embezzlement at a healthcare corporation. $1 million stolen over 10 years.
And the one place where the suspect says all of the money went.
Then the impact of Ryan Braun using performance-enhancing drugs.
So it was a shock to me, and I was disappointed, to say the least.
For the first time, his restaurant business partner speaks out how the Brewer's Slugger is working to repair their relationship.
Owning a piece of the Empire State Building, how anyone can chip in. Then fighting cancer with marriage, the way saying I do helps people beat certain cancers. And good news at the gas pump, the events that didn't happen that's bringing the prices down.
Plus, it may be fall, but summer does not want to give in when our temperatures could hit 80 again next in WeatherWatch 12. Thanks for watching WISN 12 News.
Well, new tonight at 6, a renewed effort to find a missing Campbell Sport woman 15 years after she vanished. The changes police have made in their investigation into the search for Amber Wilde and how her family is keeping hope alive that they'll find her. Plus, lighting up a Milwaukee landmark, the big project underway to make St. Josephat's Basilica stand out at night. And here's a look at what's coming up next on World News with Diane Sawyer. You're being asked to figure out how to hack into the new iPhone.
That's right. How much a company is paying out if someone can get past the fingerprint access. Then,
when it comes to cancer, married people live longer. Why that makes a difference from the very beginning. You're watching WISN 12 News.
Watching WISN 12 News at 5.
Only on 12, a teenager's terrifying attack.
And the extreme actions two neighbors took to save her life.
Then, from a homecoming prank to a hospital visit.
How a night of toilet papering left a teenager in a ditch until 4 in the morning.
Plus, arrests after a store clerk's killed at work.
The crime spree police say the suspects went on before and after the murder.
A trial worth billions of dollars could be wrapping up.
Today, the closing arguments in the Michael Jackson wrongful death case, the final words that could swing the jurors.
And a teenager is suspended from school for something he did at home. The loophole, the school says, gives him the right to step in.
Plus warm, sunny days, clear, cool nights. How long this amazing weather lasts, next in WeatherWatch 12. Thanks for watching WISN 12 News.
New tonight on WISN 12 News at 6, two of their friends killed by an accused reckless driver. The emotional show of support by a group of motorcyclists as that driver prepares to strike a deal in court. Then the local river getting a big makeover, how it could increase the chances of catching fish. Here's what's coming up next on World News with Diane Sawyer.
Well, the building blocks to improving a specific set of skills.
Coming up, the connection researchers have made between toy building blocks and preschoolers. Plus.
Did you take the gun to the bus stop?
No, sir.
Did you take it to school?
No, sir.
Two seventh graders booted from school for using a pellet gun on private property. The debate and the reason it won't be the last we'll hear of this story. That's coming up. You're watching WISN 12 News at 5. They're probably a piece of your kids' lives and maybe even a piece of your own childhood.
That's right. Next, where some of the original Muppets are on display. Stay with us. You're watching WISN 12 News.